Hi everyone, I'm happy to let you know that Oracle Enterprise Manager app for Grafana now has the out-of-the-box dashboard for the WebLogic target type. But what is the Enterprise Manager app for Grafana? It allows you to pull the metric data out from your Enterprise Manager repository and display it on the Grafana server user interface. There is a REST API running underneath, which makes this happen. We also have out-of-the-box dashboards for different Enterprise Manager target types. Those are the Database Performance and WebLogic Performance dashboards. And the WebLogic dashboards are new in EM App for Grafana version 2, with Enterprise Manager 13.4 release update 7 or higher. We have two pre-configured sample dashboards, WebLogic Performance Summary and JVM Performance Report dashboards. This is a screenshot of the WebLogic Server Performance Summary dashboard. There are predefined metric charts, such as CPU usage, heap size, and memory pool, or the garbage collections, for example. And you can customize a dashboard in the way you want. You can change the time range to display the historical data, or move around the panels to change the layout. You can also change the visualization style of the charts. Currently, the panels are using the graph visualization, but you can change it to the gauge, or to the table, or to the heat map on your preference. Here's another out-of-the-box dashboard for the JVM performance. In addition to that, you can change the dashboard layout. You can also easily change the data source of the charts. That is where the data is coming from. You can select another Enterprise Manager instance or a different target. And that populates the dashboard with the data that is coming from the different data source. Now let's consider a use case. In one of your data centers, which you have WebLogic servers, databases of course, package applications such as eBusiness Suite, and other components and storage devices. And we have a local Enterprise Manager monitoring these targets, which you can visualize the monitoring data on the EM console. But this may not be your only data center. You may have other data centers having a different EM deployment in each location. Using EM App for Grafana, you can consolidate the monitoring information coming from the different EM deployments and display them in a single pane of glass view. So this is one of the advantages using Grafana. You can easily create a single dashboard having multiple different data sources. In this example, the dashboard has four panels. The data is coming from the four different WebLogic domain targets around the world and gives you a federated view of your global WebLogic server deployments. Thank you for watching.